Detroit Urban Survival Training. Today we're going to address some questions we got from the internet about why someone with a pistol or a shotgun or a rifle would get close to someone when the weapon can shoot someone from far away. That is because guns are not usually used for killing people. They're used for controlling people. Police officers carry guns. Most police officers never ever shoot anyone. And the same is true for violent criminals. They use the gun to control people, to manipulate them, to abuse them. The criminals are people that are going to get close to you with a gun because that's the only way they can feel powerful over their victims and inhibit their victims from pulling out a weapon, inhibit their victims from running away. And the only way they can assault their victims is to be within close range. Even though they have a firearm, they're going to be at contact range with their victims. So when you think, when you see our videos, we show you how to disarm guns, that's for regular people, because every day regular people are saving themselves with no training. There are teachers that are disarming gunmen at schools, coaches, and we want to make sure that we do our part to help people have more solutions, more answers, so they can increase their survivability in real life altercations involving firearms in close quarters. And they're doing it every day anyway. So we're just glad we can be of help and give people some solutions that'll make it even easier for them to survive.